This is White Oak Creek in Buford, Ohio.
Needless to say, we've got some serious flooding going on.
Even the streams on the sides of the river. Thunderstorms in February. Who knew?
Vance Road is almost underwater. It's right up to the road on both sides.
We are here to pick up Mama for work. I will catch you guys on the flip side. Stay dry out there. That's not supposed to be water. That's supposed to be land.
I know. We're supposed
to be. That was Vance Road. It's now underwater. Let's see, White Oak Creek runs up through here. because it's still all water up through here. It's crazy. Looks like we still got some rain clouds hanging overhead. This is Belts Road, Buford, Ohio. There's White Oak Creek. You can see how close it is to the bridge. And it is completely over the road here. Quite a bit of flooding up here.